Data is defining our environments. Again, thinking back to that accelerometer that started to capture data, that data was already there. It just wasn't being organized and collected. And that's what we're starting to see. Here's an every average day surfer. You'll notice on the front of that surfboard a small black puck. In that black puck is an accelerometer, same ones that we were using to deploy airbags, to control missile systems, the same one that showed up in the Wiimote in the original iPhone, starts to show up in places like this. So we can capture all of the data that's there. We can tell you how fast that surfer's traveling, how long they rode the wave, how big the wave was, where they did their turns, their maximum speed, all of that information which was already there but wasn't being captured, collected, organized, can now be done so through something simple like a sensor strapped to the front of the board. And you can imagine that data could then be fed to the surfer on a wearable device so they get real-time feedback. It could be sent to judges. We could use that information in lots of different ways. Information that was already there but wasn't being redeployed.